Arteta finished you off, and I said, and the possession that you had second half and all that, it was unbelievable. I said, you ended up with five strikers on. I said, I thought they were going to put the card off and fucking put you on. So the next minute I said, anyway, say nice to see you, lad. You're second from bottom.
This was always a gamble, to be fair, after the business side derby. I've only got myself to blame, and I must apologise. It was worse than this last Monday, I can tell you. What will the new owners of Liverpool thought about that? That's a real welcome to English football, isn't it?
Okay.
Well, I heard, I had my headphones on, but I heard that Sergeant Bloom for fucking great. He said, I'd hate to own the red one. So I think he's got it the wrong way around. No, they've got a massive job on. And I keep saying that, Bill Kenwright, I'm down his head every 2 weeks. Why no one buys us is beyond me. I don't know what Bill's asking, but we're a lot better bet than they are across the park. And the good thing about it, it's another American. Absolutely fantastic. Fucking some knobheads over there. But as I say, we worry about ourselves. I think we're 11th now, Darren. Go to Tottenham. We love going to Tottenham, don't we? Get another 3 points there. We'll be flying, and the red shite will be going the other way. It's Ronnie.goodlass at EvertonFC.com, by the way, for all your complaints. Just finally, Ron, the only way is up now for Everton. In all seriousness, we broke the back of this poor run of results, and the only way is up.
Well, I think everyone, you know what I think about supporters, they follow us everywhere. Me and Darren go, obviously, every single game. It doesn't matter if it's half six at Southampton away or Brentford in midweek. Everton know we sell the allocation. So I think today was for the supporters, and we've had to put up with a lot. And as I say, they're bleeding over money. If money was available at this club, where would we be? But I thought with our four major players today, your Pienaars, your Fellaini, which was a massive blow, I think that the lads went out there. And I said on the Goodlass guy on Friday on Merseyside, you're a 12th man. I mean, you will not get a better stadium, and I mean this, anywhere in the world when we're up for it. And I thought the crowd were absolutely magnificent, and it was fantastic to see all the red shite going on, really. So I cannot wait for the derby at Anfield, because I will be there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the irrepressible Ronnie Goodlass.
Hey!